Good morning. Another case where execution petition was obstructed and it was not executed because of obstruction. This is AIR 2021, Himachal Pradesh 88. Parveen Kumar vs. Chaudhary Ram. AIR 2011 SC 506, AIR 1999 SC 1694 was followed. Here, decree for possession suit was decreed when execution petition filed. The judgment debtor claimed that since the property was joint family property, he purchased some of the shares from others, and therefore the lower court accepted his version and not issued warrant for possession. So somewhat seems to be good judgment. Kindly go through this and keep it on your file. Best wishes. I thanks for all my friends who wished for my 67th birthday at the early hours. Thank you very much.